Allah Azze ve Celle every Friday we read this ayah. إن الله يأمر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. This is order of Allah. Allah ordering to be justice, to be generous, to be good with your relative, to give for people, poor people. He ordering every good thing. This is order of Allah. This is order of Islam, who whole world now it is captured by Shaitan, and they showing Islam as monster. And what is
forbidden?
What forbid in Islam, he is forbidding to do bad thing. To every bad thing, Islam and Allah, he is forbidding. And it is like this for every body who are with Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, is following Prophet and following Islam, following Sharia. Every good thing, it is order of Islam. But now whole world captured by Shaitan and his army. Everywhere, no place in this world not captured with this Shaitan and his army. And they are ordering every bad thing, every bad acting, every thing against Allah order, they are ordering. But people, all they are following, especially they are by making whole world, they are running after their desire, the animal desire. Whole world captured by this. There are nothing as sinking under downstairs. This is what their whole world is. Muslim, non-Muslim, everybody, they are thinking for this. And this is Allah forbidding. What we will do? Our ego, they like this, we must follow. No, this is what you mustn't follow. Allah order, you must, if you want, Allah give for halal, not to be do every bad thing. And after they said, Sheikh, he allowed us to do this. This even, they are doing this. From here, I am saying to everybody, Sheikh, not order anything against Sharia. Not anything allowed to do what your ego like. This is lie. Who are saying this or doing, they will be punished for everybody. They are make them to go out of the way. They will be punished also one more for themselves. Islam, they're forbidding especially lying. And they are lying for Allah, for Prophet, for Shaykh. They are lying on his tongue, and he didn't order. He just following Sharia, He's following order of Allah. Who are saying Sheikh order, not order, allowed, they are liar and Allah cursed them. The most important thing to be honest, and Allah love honest people, and He's Allah, the most beloved one for Allah, young people who are there, kept their desire and following order of Allah. This is the most beloved people for Allah. And the most cursed one, old people who are there running after their desire. They are not finished, they cannot finish from this, because they are from younghood following their desire, and so ego not leave them until they will die. And people, they, as we said, whole world captured by this end of time, by Shaitan and his follower. Until Mahdi alayhi salam coming, still like this. So we must be not afraid from what will happen now in the world. There are many people, they are asking what we sell house, we run away, where will you will run away? Mawlana, he was saying for whole people, don't go out of your house. You put your 2 months, not for 2 years, 2 months food you can put in your house. You can use it anyway. Not to make this, there is even this, in this, there is crook people, they're trying to make people to take benefit from people from this situation also. Don't believe for these people. And don't afraid from anything, just like this, because Mawlana is saying, if anything happens, you stay in your house and you will be safe. And don't afraid from this, afraid from your ego. The ego, it is more worse than whole war, because in war, maybe if anything happen, in Akhira you are shaheed or what? Allah, right, Allah, He will know better than you. But if you follow your ego, you will be loose in Akhira also. So don't follow, and who are they lying on tongue of Awliya Allah or Mashayikh, they will be very bad situation for them. Don't think Mawlana, he's passed away and he will finish. No, he was acting, mashallah. And who doing this, they will be regretted to what they do. So don't follow your ego. ومن الله التوفيق الفاتحة